Hello, Analytics Funners. Welcome to Analytics Fun. In this video, I will tell you that how to download Python Anaconda from Anaconda website, and we will launch the Jupyter Notebook from the Anaconda. Jupyter Notebook is the very popular, one of the very popular IDE which is used in Python, though there are different types of IDE which can be used in Python, such as Jupyter Notebook, PyCharm, Spider, Google Colab. The Jupyter Notebook is a very popular one and it is very used, widely used in the industry. So I'll tell you that how to download the Anaconda and how to use the Jupyter Notebook inside the Anaconda. So I am on the Google right now. Here, you just have to write on the search bar, download Anaconda. This is the download Anaconda, and the first link, individual edition Anaconda, open it. And then here is the download button. You can download the Anaconda individual edition for the Windows. I'm using the Windows and I have 64-bit system. So use that. Like, depending on your system, you can choose like Mac or Windows. I have the Windows. Like, the file is quite heavy, 467 MB. So depending on your internet speed, it will take some time to download. So I'll fast forward the video. Now the file is downloaded. I will click it. So the installation wizard has opened up on my screen. Click on the next to continue. Agree to the license agreement. Install for just me. And destination folder, leave it as is. Anaconda installation is complete now, as you can see on the screen. Click on next. Next again. And finish. You can close this. And in the Windows search bar, write Anaconda and launch this Anaconda Navigator. And Anaconda Navigator is open now, and we will launch Jupyter Notebook. It has different type of other softwares as well. As you can see, it has Orange, PowerShell, Jupyter Lab, RStudio, Orange 3, Spider. But like in this particular video, we are focusing on the Jupyter Notebook. So click on the Jupyter Notebook and launch. In the Google Chrome itself. So now my Jupyter Notebook is launched, and you can create a new Python file, new Python 3 file on your system, and you can rename your file. For example, my first notebook. Rename, and you can start coding. So that's all for this video. Thank you, Analytics Funners. I hope you like this video. So please subscribe our channel to get more such future updates. And please like this video and share this video with your friends who want to install Jupyter Notebook on their system. Also, you can join our WhatsApp link, which is given in the description, WhatsApp group link, which will help you updated on the latest happenings in the machine learning and the data science world. So you can join the group. It is obviously free of cost. So thank you, Analytics Funners. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.